Twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Sure.
Glad I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool, always complaining, but does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away, aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage, for me, has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit, he was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise, because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide, too, as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So you live at Emerald Ranch, then?
For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for some help with the gardens. If I waited any longer for my husband to put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation. I'll be moving on soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place.
How so?
The owner's a mean bastard. Strange, too. Delights in bullying folk. There's a daughter, but she never leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes. When I asked about her, everybody told me to leave it alone. Found an old saloon there, all shut down now, but I went in to have a look, and there's bullet holes, old blood stains. Something definitely happened there, but I couldn't figure it. Just an uncomfortable feeling to the place. Either way, it's time I left, especially now I lost that poor horse. I'll collect my belongings and be on my way.
Back home?
I guess. I bet my husband's right where I left him, bottle in hand. Oh, we're getting close now. Here we go. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it. What a lousy day.
Come on now, giddy up.
Hey, mister.
God damn it.
Bastard. Relax.
Just what the hell is wrong
with you?
We're
fine, ain't we?
You need a ride somewhere, mister?
Be with you momentarily. Ready for a clean slate?
Hello. How can I help?
You're real helpful, thank you. Can you give me a ride?
Where to, friend?
Can you take me to Saint Denis, please?
That ain't no quick ride, so let's get going. Yeah! Friend.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hey, partner. Morning.
Buenos dias, señor.
Partner.
Morning.
Morning, partner.
Good morning.
Hey, partner.
Good morning, mister.
Buddy.
Morning.
Hey, mister.
Morning, my friend.
Good morning.
Morning.
Come, please, take a pamphlet. It might just change your life.
How are we today?
I still have pamphlets.
Good to hear it.
Yo.
Hey, partner.
Good morning, sir.
Hello, ma'am.
Good morning.
Come, please, take a pamphlet and learn how you can save the white race.
Saint Denis Tribune, right here with me, folks.
Somebody take a pamphlet!
Hello, sir.
Morning to you.
You, sir, do you want a pamphlet?
I suppose so.
You're making a wise choice. I cannot tell you how many people are happy to imagine a world in which their children are monkeys or half horses. It's simply shocking. Shocking. Shocking, I say.
We share blood, but we don't need to share air.
Mister?
Good morning.
Y'all all right?
How do you do?
I'm trying to save the white race from the horrors of inequality. I'm not sharing nothing with no dark-skinned folks. You do it your peril. Sharing is not natural. And it's not scientific.
Morning,
lady.
Good morning, sir.
Morning, friend.
Good day.
Oh, partner.
Morning.
Hey, feller.
You're just a beast.
Sir.
Hello.
Hi, y'all. Fine day for it, miss.
Hola.
Hello.
See y'all okay? Hello there.
Hi there, mister.
Good morning, mister.
Quite a country. Sir!
Hey, all right, neighbor.
Mister?
Hello.
You know, this is a beautiful town.
You sure?
Excuse me.
Hey.
Morning, sir.
You, mister!
Je vous salue.
Someone there? Do you have anything to spare for a blind man? Oh, thank you, sir. Truly, thank you. It means a lot to me.
Oh, come on.
Oh, good day to you. Do you have anything you can spare for a blind man?
Looking for a new favorite.
Hey there!
Hello.
Gentlemen, morning, mister.
How's your
morning,
friend.
How you folks doing? Hey, mister.
Chicken fine on two heads.
Hello?
It's a battle.
Ma'am?
Hey there.
Oh, ma'am!
Bonjour, monsieur.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Good morning.
Morning, ma'am.
Bonjour.
Fellers?
Buenos dias, senor.
Interesting town. Howdy,
excuse
mister.
Me.
Hi.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, monsieur.
John! John Marston.
Miss Tilly.
That's Mrs. Tilly to you. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you? Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm well. Well and happy, and I miss you and Abigail.
She's well. Jack's well. All is well, I think. I never thanked you for what you did.
Oh, there's the trolley. I still think about all of you all the time. My life, it's different now.
Mine too. But I still see a bunch of Charles and Uncle and Sadie. So, not quite so different as Abigail would like.
I married a lawyer. He's a fine man. We live in a house.
Us too.
I'm sorry. I've got to go. I'm late. But can I write to you and Abigail someplace?
Yeah, we're up at Beecher's Hope, over in Great Plains, West Elizabeth.
I'll try. Be well, John Marston.
Hi!
Why, hello!
Bien, bonjour.
You're like a fine statue, lady.
Oh, merci. I'll only shut up once I can vote.
Partner?
Bonjour, monsieur.
Hey, partner.
Good morning.
Hello there.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, monsieur.
You look like you wouldn't say boo to a goose.
Come on, people. Let me vote. It's a national disgrace.
Howdy.
Mais bonjour.
Ladies.
Good morning, sir.
Y'all having fun?
Ah.
Not too much, I hope.
Au revoir.
This bit of country seems fine.
Howdy.
Make this country a real democracy. Stop disqualifying half the population. We are women, not monsters. We deserve the right to vote as much as you.
Hey there, miss.
You, my friend, what do you think about women's suffrage?
Women voting? Sure. Why not?
Oh, thank you, sir. You are a true progressive.
I mean, anyone dumb enough to want to vote, go right ahead.
Oh, a cynic. How dull for you. I do hope you grow out of it, young man. It's so unappealing.
Unappealing is what I do best. Look out!
Clear.
Stop right there and face the law.
Screw that out of you.
Shit, no.
You ain't gonna walk out of this town alive.
Come on, please. I didn't take much. You bastard!
See what you get when you cross me?
How you do?
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Hi, fellas.
Hello.
Hello, mister. How are you today?
So. How you doing?
I'm pretty good.
My husband asked for a raise today, and his boss actually agreed.
All right, little fella.
You holding up okay, I hope.
Excuse me.
Hey, partner.
Come on. Clear the way!
Doing all right?
The whole world feel lighter.
Well then.
Hello, mister.
Hi, miss.
Just heard Bob lost his job.
Steady now. Hey, come on. I got places to be.
Yeah, yeah.
Howdy.
Howdy.
I believe that when I see it.
Yeah.
You holding up okay, I hope.
Been better.
Buddy!
Not too bad.
Hello,
partner.
There.
Hello, sir.
Hey.
Hello.
Mister. Hey, partner.
Hey, mister.
Hi there.
Go on.
Mister?
Get.
You know what's happened in the news?
Don't know.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
Ma'am? Howdy.
Hello.
Howdy.
Hello.
Very well, then.
How you doing?
Been better.
Very well, then.
Well, ain't you a cold beer on a hot day?
Hey, mister. Sir?
Hello, mister.
Hey, partner! You
Sir?
Know, I used to fancy being a lawman.
Uh-huh.
Hello, miss.
Howdy, mister.
You okay?
Christ alive!
Excuse you! A lot of working men swear by that cocaine.
Hi.
Hi
saying.
There.
We got meat, spices, mutton,
hey.
Pork, and venison.
Hello.
How do you do?
Hey, watch yourself.
Howdy.
Hello.
Hi there, y'all.
Hey there.
Hey, partner.
That's what I'd like to see. Take it easy on yourself.
Mr. Rutherford and Miss LaSalle are engaged. Hello, sir.
So, how's you?
Move it. Hey, move it.
Hello, sir.
Hello there.
Hey there, sir.
Howdy.
Pardon me.
Excuse me.
Hello.
All right. Mister?
Mister?
Senor?
Hello there.
Hello?
Hello?
Ain't no place for hillbillies like you in town no more.
Howdy.
This hey, is no- mister.
Show love.
All right, lady.
How do you do?
Watch it now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You got some kind of fever making you act this way?
Howdy.
Howdy, friend.
Finally got the whore and she gave him the clap.
Well, I'll be flayed and displayed.
You doing all right?
Hello.
You're acting like the devil's here.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey there.
Miss?
Bien le bonjour.
Mister?
Hey there.
Behind you, partner.
I know
something wrong.
You all right? Hey there.
Oh,
hello there.
How are you? Hello.
This town's
no
okay.
No complaints coming from me.
What's he though?
All right, y'all.
Hello.
Hi there.
Hello,
Hello.
Mister. How goes, partner?
It's been 3 months.
Howdy, mister.
Hello, sir.
Welcome, sir.
Watch yourself.
Oh, pardon me, sir.
Oh, Lordy.
Hey! Son of a bitch!
Hey! Good! Be there to get your passage!
I won't forget that, sir.
I think you have...
Give me the money. Now! Speed it up.
I'm looking for no problems here. No reason for this.
Quicker!
Sorry.
Oh, hell no.
I'm sorry.
Ah,
I'm
shit.
Sorry.
Why, Lord?
Right here.
So,
what the hell?
There. Thanks.
Oh, please, someone help me.
That's all I took, I swear. Don't kill me.
You don't see.
I knew you'd come back.
Let's have a look.
I could add some rifling into the barrel if you want. Makes it much more accurate. You made a good decision. We do a range of excellent sights for that gun. They can really make the difference. I can give you some better options for the sights. Very good chop suey on this street. Say I sent you. You see the church across the street? Father O'Leary carries a gun, a Derringer. I sold it to him, just in case turning the other cheek doesn't work. Oh, you don't mess around. Now, that rifle has some serious range. I think that's the right choice for you. I could fit some different stocks for you. Could make it more comfortable on the shoulder. I have some better quality components if you're looking for the best. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all? I can do some nice ornate engraving on there, if you like, good price. Feels like the 19th century to me.
So
Just ask if you need anything. A range of excellent sights for that gun. They can really make the difference.
It really suits you.
I have some better quality components if you're looking for the best. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all?
That's a fine firearm.
This town can be dangerous after dark. Always go armed. Take your time. Come on, please. Time
to
go.
That's all fixed, then.
So, you found me.
Hey, what are you doing?
Stay back for your own sake. I walk with the undead.
What, you're a vampire?
Many names over the centuries. Now go, or I'll feed on you too.
Yeah, you're no more a vampire than I am.
I'll suck you dry. Your blood is mine.
1900s are good to...
Officer.
Hello there.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Dr. Barnes. Earl Bodine's cure comes guaranteed. Well, I take it myself sometimes.
Now, let me see what you got.
Sure. It's yours. Okay.
Thanks. Thanks, mister.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Hello.
Hey
there.
Oh. Oh. What the hell? I just got this shirt.
Enjoying the day, mister?
Of all the days?
So you getting along okay?
Morning.
Hello.
Hey, fella.
Hello.
Oh, ma'am!
Hey there.
Buenos dias, senor.
Morning, friend.
Hey.
Open spot here, if you'd like.
For the love of all that is holy.
I'm done.
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's him.
It's the getting away from it all more than anything, right?
Thanks.
Sure.
Check.
Nah.
Here we go.
Heck. Woo! Raise.
Some bet.
I call.
That's the room over there. What a deplorable human being.
Vraiment?
Bien.
No for me. Oh, I'll raise that.
All right.
Woohoo!
Sorry.
Thought I had something for a minute.
Oh.
Fair enough.
Mm-mm.
Well, that's just fine.
En effet.
You won't believe this. Oh. Another train robbery up on the Granite Pass. No deaths this time, I hear.
Come on, man. You got this, John.
He's the Cryptolo I was telling you about.
That new judge is like all the others. They come here with dreams of bringing American justice to the French civil code.
Oh, lousy.
Their backs beneath the red gas lights.
Here.
I should have eaten a proper meal today.
Oh, I don't believe it. That's him. That's the bastard.
Oh.
I will. Check.
Ah.
You won't believe it. So, young lad, go clean up.
Here's that horrible swine.
I ask you.
Ah.
I'll check.
You know?
Are we playing a game here or what?
Doesn't even pretend to offer francophone subject matter.
How many glasses am I drinking from?
Huh, not bad.
I best not look at my watch and find out how long I've been here. Thank you.
Call.
Well?
He's all food. C'est un scélérat.
That's all I'll part with.
I'll see you.
I don't want to bet too much.
Let's make this fun.
That should liven things up.
All in.
I think I'll see you.
Let's see. Here you go.
Well. See this?
No.
Terrible time up north.
What?
Woohoo!
Shouldn't have bet all that. Not exactly covering myself in glory.
It's you seeing this?
Thank you, Matt.
Order some for yours.
Please! Can you keep it down a bit, baby?
All right, girl. You, mister.
Hey,
partner. Great town, this, huh?
Well,
you folks are lucky. Hello, ma'am.
Hey there.
Excuse me.
Good morning.
You know what's happening in the news?
I don't.
Hello there, ma'am. Hello.
Howdy there.
can hardly contain my laughter.
Hey, you deaf, mister?
Maybe I smash your little heads in, see what falls out.
Those hands up nice and high.
Works every time.
This can't be.
Oh, my.
All right, let's get to work here, boys. Keep a lookout. You don't know who we're looking for. We gotta push it up. Let's go.
What you do this for?
Help!
Oh, Christ, that's just unbelievable.
Tarnation.
Help!
Somebody help!
Somebody help! Please, help!
No, no, please.
Shite.
Not been a good week. My dog killed all the chickens.
That man feels trouble, don't he?
One moment, please. This is extremely delicate.
Hey!
There. Oh, wonderful! Algernon Wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite. Enchanté.
Jim Milton.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a hat, perhaps? How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. I mean, quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Yeah, as I always say. But, you know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
Oh, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No, I don't think so. I ride a lot of horses. I'm afraid the whalebone might stick in.
Well, a cup of tea.
Sure.
Now, what is it you do, Mr. Milton? Are you a gentleman of leisure, an aesthete, an artist?
I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Ha! Yes, of course you are. Here, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
Not Belgian?
No, 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 no. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. A wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven?
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. See what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Mr. Milton. It'll be very worth your while.
going on? Damn the misery.
Take that mask off. It's not Marvin Dry, you know.
Hello.
Easy now. Easy there.
Let's head off. You're a good girl now. Now.
let her go!
You just had to get nosy, didn't you? Yes! I'm killing today!
Sir, please help me out of here. Thank the Lord you showed up when you did. Oh, the things he said he'd do to me.
It's all right, ma'am. It's over now. And they call me a bad fella. Get skittish, girl.
Thank you.
Okay, Missy.
Looks like you're just learning how to hunt with those gills.
Hey, hey, easy.
I'll put a hole in your head.
Don't get so head up.
Yeah, you're funny, like a hole in the head.
Head up.
Ain't you a happy thing?
Blow it.
I travel alone. Beat it.
Growing just as nature intended.
I'm not looking for trouble, friend.
Not this!
Slow now. Okay. Easy now. Easy now. Whoa now.
Please don't delay me any further. I'm just a homesteader looking for... Prepare no room for homesteaders here. This land is owned.
Chase your tail! We're talking here.
I'm here under duress, sir.
Forget it now!
Oh, Lord! Dear me! Are they dead? Sir? I was alone in these parts and much in need of a friend. Thank you.
You'll find the rest of the folks in these parts more welcoming, I hope.
I won't let this encounter be a deterrent. I mean to sit somewhere here.
Good luck. Come on, lady. Easy there. Saddle.
My best turn in.
So, we finally made this family honest, son.
That's, great, Pa.
Really? I was glad you were there for it. We're a family. That's how it should be. Don't mind me.
Okay, sir.
Hey, little fella. There's my girl. All right.
Hey there, pal. Can you help me?
That's right.
Could use some help finding my way home. I can't make heads or tails of where I'm at. I live in front of the saloon next to the freight station. You know if I'm heading in?
Sure. Sure, just head over that way. You'll be all right.
Thank you, mister. Certainly do appreciate it. Certainly do.
Now done seeing everything.
No meal is complete if it don't...
Thanks again, mister. I'd end up on the streets if I didn't run into...
Morning, friend.
proceed.
Help a blind man.
Okay, sure.
They will come for you, friend. When they do, you will not have a choice. But you have lived better than most.
Thank you, I guess.
I need to be alone with my thoughts now. Don't waste any more time with an old blind man. Go out there and become who you are.
Let's get...
Got your place ready in hell.
last moments alive. No getting out of this one alive.
Hello, girl. Hi, y'all.
Hello, sir.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Heavens above.
No need
Think
for anything like that.
Think very carefully about your next move.
I don't like
Partner,
this one bit.
I'm going to need what you're holding.
Don't.
Come on.
I'm going to leave.
Pay up.
Okay?
Just take it, okay?
Goodbye.
In the name of all that's holy, I'm here.
Where were you going? You asked for it.
Just get away from me.
Thank you.
him out.
He's the one! Put a bullet in his head!
Move in, man!
What the hell?